Hi, today we are going to discussing about applications of vector algebra, 3D, three-dimensional geometry, then equation of the plane, exercise 6.7. The first example, 6.43, find the parametric form of vector equation under Cartesian equation of the plane, passing through the point 0, 1, minus 5 and parallel to the lines. R vector equal to I cap plus 2 j cap minus 4 k cap plus s into 2 I cap plus 3 j cap plus 6 k cap and R vector equal to I cap minus 3 j cap plus 5 k cap plus t into I cap plus j cap minus k cap I cap plus j cap minus k cap. So enna kuduthirukanga, find the parametric. Now find the parametric form of vector equation and Cartesian equation of the plane passing through the point. So one point la pass agadhu, parallel to the lines. Parallel to the line. So rendu line irukku, indha rendu line ku namakku parallel ah irukkunu solirukanga. So parallel abingumbodhu namakku adilirundhu nama rendu vectors nama consider pannikalam. Rendu vector ah eduthukuvom, oru point kuduthirukanga. So appa indha edathukku namakku two vectors one point formula va namakku apply panna porom. So first idhil irundhu namakku a vector. What is a vector? A vector angirathu enna? A vector angirathu andha kuduthukura point. So that is a vector equal to j cap minus 5 k cap, j cap minus 5 k cap. Then u vector, v vector. U vector, v vector ah nam idha consider pannikkuvom. U vector equal to 2 I cap plus 3 j cap plus 6 k cap. V vector equal to I cap plus j cap minus k cap minus k cap. Okay, first parametric form of vector equation, parametric form of vector equation. Adhukapruma nam idhilundhu non parametric form adhe nam find pannidalam. Parametric form of vector equation formula, R vector equal to A vector plus T into U vector plus S into V vector. T into U vector plus S into V vector. That is R vector equal to A vector J cap minus 5 K cap plus T into 2 I cap plus 3 J cap plus 6 K cap plus S into I cap plus j cap minus k cap. So this formula la nama R vector equal to T into U vector plus S into V vector bala BC kuda nama consider pannirukalam. So appadi eludhanal namakku correct da. So unakku confuse agungirukaga da na vandu UV ah nanga consider pannirken. So R vector equal to, so this is a parametric form of a vector equation. Next, non parametric form. Non-parametric form of vector equation. So that is R vector minus A vector. So this is the book of R vector minus A vector cross U vector. Sorry, dot U vector cross V vector equal to 0 vector. R vector minus A vector cross, sorry, dot U vector cross V vector. So this is the non-parametric vector equation. Sir, so the non parametric vector equation la first namakku u vector cross v vector namakku venum. So adhil undu u vector cross v vector ah find pannikkuvom. U vector cross v vector equal to determinant of I cap j cap k cap into u vector. So 2 3 6 1 1 minus 1, that is I cap into minus 3 minus 6 minus j cap into minus 2 minus 6 plus k cap into 2 minus 3, that is equal to minus 9 I cap plus 8 j cap minus k cap. Okay, that is r vector, sorry, u vector cross v vector. So nama formula r vector minus a vector. So r vector minus a vector na namakku r vector minus j cap minus phi k cap dot u vector cross v vector, that is minus 9 i cap plus 8 j cap minus k cap equal to 0 vector. So this is the non-parametric vector form of vector equation. Okay. So this is the Cartesian equation. The non-parametric vector formula is r vector. So r vector is nothing but xi cap plus yj cap plus zk cap minus j cap minus 5k cap dot minus 9i cap plus 8j cap minus k cap equal to 0 vector. Equal to 0 vector avaradhu inga 0 da namakku varum ena inga dot product nama pannirrom inga vector ku sama value kuduthrom nalla equal to 0. Okay, so this is x minus 0 into I cap plus y minus 1 into j cap plus z minus into minus plus 5 into k cap dot minus 9 I cap plus 8 j cap minus k cap equal to 0. So dot padit panna minus 9 into x plus 8 into y minus 1 minus 1 into z plus 5 equal to 0, that is minus 9x plus 8y minus 8 minus z plus 5 equal to 0. So minus 9x plus 8y minus z minus 8 minus 5, minus 13 equal to 0. So throughout multiply by minus 1, we get 9x minus 8y plus z plus 13 equal to 0. So this is our Cartesian equation of the plane. Okay, so this is our non-parametric vector equation. So directly we have the Cartesian equation find pananon. So அதுக்கு நமக்கு formula determinant of x minus x1 y minus y1 z minus z1 b1 b2 b3 d1 d2 d3 equal to 0 வா நம்ம கொடுத்துக்கலாம். அப்படி இல்லனா இதே ஃபார்ம நம்ம determinant of x minus x1 y minus y1 z minus z1 L1, M1, N1, L2, M2, N2 equal to 0. So, நாம் இப்படியும் குடுத்துக்கலாம். For example, நாம் A plus B the whole square சொன்னாலும் X plus Y the whole square சொன்னாலும் same expansion. So, variable மட்டுதான் நமக்கு change ஆகு. So, அந்த angle B1, B2, B3, D1, D2, D3 குடுதுலாம் L1, M1, N1, L2, M2, N2 நான் change மேற்கிறேன். Okay, that's all. இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்ததுன்னா லைக் பண்ணுங்கள், ஷேர் பண்ணுங்கள், சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். தேங்க்யூ.